Are you going to write about our interviews?
For sure.
Hi everyone, this is Dr. Wallace. Today I'm gonna ask you to describe something you know you do differently than most people.
I think I write better code than most people.
I think a little bit differently than most people, I believe.
I tend to think very existentially, so I try to reflect on my own existence.
I think I'm more kind than most people are. I think I'll go out of my way to help people or make someone feel like their burden's a little easier.
I do differently when I speak to other people, the way I approach people, the way that I speak to adults. Like my mannerism, I think, is a lot different than majority of like teenagers my age especially. And I think that we've lost a lot of the mannerisms that I've been grown up to like be under, and I think that's like a very sad thing.
I ask when I need something. Like, if I'm not shy, I'm very bold and open, and I don't get scared of getting embarrassed. So if you ask me to ask a random person about something, or if I really want something, I would go ahead and ask. I think the power of asking is something that I own, and I feel like I have the skill to do that compared to most people.
What do? I ride this bike everywhere. Most people in their cars.
It seems like a lot of people right now in like younger generation tend to like complain about a lot of stuff, like workload and all that kind of stuff. I try to just get it done because I don't think complaining gets you anywhere. And you know, like, no one's gonna be like, oh, I'll do it for you, you know.
I'm a very obsessive worker with like my hobbies. I can't say like I do it differently than everybody, but I know that if you were to give me a guitar and tell myself, you know, just tell me to be alone with myself for 2 hours, I could probably do it in, feel like, 10 minutes.
When I see something, I can imagine and make it happen. I'm kind of like, I'm things very fast and think like a system more than other people. Yeah, so more like a creative and more like a multitasking person.
Over the years, you might forget all the things that you've done with someone or all the things that someone might have done to you or you've done for other people, but you never forget how people make you feel. So I think I carry that around with me, and I like to make sure people aren't taken advantage of or they feel like they, like my relationship with them is never transactional.
I write down everything that I listen or learn, or even like when I'm working, I love to write. In the world of technology where everyone types, I love to write.
Are you going to write about our interviews?
For sure. I would love to do that.